You might think that authorship is a fairly simple concept. You write something, and so you're the author. But what if you were writing with someone else? Then you'd be a co-author. And what if that person had help? And what if it was your supervisor's idea? And what about Bill, who ran the machines, and the professor you asked for help, and the editor you asked to help you edit? All these people contributed. So who's the author? So how do you make it fair, honest, and transparent? Let's do the training now